ladies and gentlemen, hopefully ladies.
Hopefully ladies.
Lots of ladies, because this is Lady Power podcast time. I have Callie to my right and Emily to my left from Bus Magazine and from Pop-Tarts. You should all subscribe to it because it's amazing and it's like our sister show. And we watched Band-Aid, and now we're drinking the Band-Aid drink.
Like but Band-Aid lemonade.
ADE.
But with ADE.
Because we think we're clever or something. So, we're going to start with an ounce and a half of gin.
One of my favorite clear liquors.
I think it's the best cocktail clear liquor. It's always good.
It adds a lot.
A fresh brewed ginger and chamomile tea. I'm going to put an ounce and a half of that.
Meredith with the mixology for the win.
I try.
She makes her, yeah. Everything's like infused and put together.
Half ounce of honey syrup.
Ooh, honey syrup. Yeah. Yeah.
Half ounce of lemon juice.
It seems like it would also be good if you had
Bye forever.